Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Punk Rock Review, home of a bunch of opinionated crap you don't care about, also the home of the feedback you provide that we don't care about, keeps us on an even playing field, and we like that. So what do we got in store for you today? Well, today we got a special little treat, man, on the underground circuit market of, ska rock and roll. From Asian Man Records, we were talking about pots and shots. So what do we think of these dudes, man? As with most stuff on Asian Man, it's just got that finesse and fine-tune, rock and roll and punk and ska, like, just all interwoven, man. Like it goes and flows, but you'll definitely find a couple tracks, man, if not the entire album yourself, very deserving of a listen. Have you never heard it before, or just in the mood for something that's a little more run-of-the-mill kind of ska rock and roll. So anyhow, Potshot, man, very, very good. Check them out, or don't, we don't care, do what you do. But what do we think of you? Now, if we had, you got a pot that you could cook in, and you had a shot, you could pour a shot into a pot, get a fire going, and then, you light the fire, and, the shot evaporates because alcohol's bad. Don't drink and drive. Anyhow, have a good one. You probably didn't catch you next time, probably won't.